Here's the South Mountain Environmental Education Center. This should be exciting. So this is actually one of the transplant petroglyphs that this site has. We'll be seeing another one while we're here. This is one of the transplants that was actually brought in by Fritz Holmquist. So you can see, there's this one. Here's another one. And then a larger has a little bit more to it.